Gonna head out on Ridgeline. Stick in my eye. That sucked. Ow. Oh, shit. That hurt. Ooh. So, one of my favorite features of riding Ridgeline in this direction is the alt line is here, is this straight line. And it's just a little roller. There's a gap between this rock that we're on here and we move onto a rock. And never had a problem with that. But I've gone over the bars on this thing about 3 times out of, you know, maybe 30 times. And every time I crash on it, it's just a kind of a horrendous little crash. So let's see how it goes today. Smooth like butter. Just realizing right now that the whole time I've been riding this, I had my bike locked out. And I'm gonna leave it that way, I think. Just for shits and giggles. a little jump drop line right here called the nose. Drops in off this little nose. Never done it. Well, it went pretty. We got done. Whew, that was pretty good. Stop and rest, climb up a hill, stop and rest. You can huck the flat off that thing too, which is another one I've never done, but I'll save that for another day. Oof.